A computer byte is more than just a computer joke about something more than a bit. In this lesson, we'll take a deeper look at the first Java primitive, the byte. The goal for this lesson is to understand what's a byte in Java, how big is it, and how do we create bytes in Java? You might think this means any number that is 2 to the power 8 and you'd be forgiven, because that's a rational thought. However, these numbers are 2's complement numbers. That means it includes the negative numbers. You can store only 2 to the power 7 positive and negative digits. 0 counts as a positive number. This means a byte can represent a number from minus 128 to 127. Anything outside that range, it's not going to fit in a byte. To create a byte in Java, we use the keyword byte, give it a name, and optionally we give it an initial value. We can give the value as a decimal value, a binary value, or a hexadecimal value. The green examples are how you define a byte in Java. The red line is an example that will not compile. 128 is too large for a byte. Now, if you're working with a version of Java before version 7, you can't use the binary literal version. You need to do something like this. We'll use literals because this course is using Java 8. So let's go open up our application that we have created before. And inside it, we'll add some lines to create some bytes. There's no surprise to any of these. Each of the bytes creates the number 42. The first one uses a decimal literal. The second one uses a bytes literal. And the third one uses a hexadecimal literal. When we run it, they all print out 42. The reason why it prints out 42 and not the binary form or the hexadecimal form is that we're not formatting our output. We're just saying, give us back the number, and that number is 42, regardless of how we originally defined it. Now, I had said earlier that a byte can only go from negative 128 to 127. What happens if we try to put something in bigger anyway? So if we had changed it to 420, it'll immediately give us an error. It'll say incompatible types, possible lossy conversion from int to a byte. Basically, it's saying that 420's type is an int, and it's trying to stuff it into a byte, and it won't work. Even if we try to compile this, it'll give us the same error when we compile. So to get rid of the error, go back to byte 42, and we're good. Hey, thanks for watching the video. There's a quick quiz for this on dgu.com if you'd like to gauge how much you learned. If you like the videos you're seeing, please let me know by liking the video and hitting the subscribe button for the DGU channel on YouTube. I'd really appreciate that. If you have concerns or questions, please leave them in the comments below or on dgu.com. There's a poll on the front page of dgu.com, so you can also let me know what topic gets covered next. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.